Hey Asia, wake up! Have you heard the rumors? They say robots are coming for our jobs. It sounds like a bad sci-fi movie, right? But is it really that far-fetched? We've all seen videos of those robot arms in factories doing things humans used to do. Now picture that on a much bigger scale. Imagine robots delivering your food, driving your cars, even performing surgeries. It's happening, people. Automation and artificial intelligence are changing the world as we speak. And Asia, we're right in the middle of it, so buckle up. We're about to dive deep into the world of robots, jobs, and the future of work in Asia. Okay, let's break it down. What exactly are we talking about when we say automation and AI? In simple terms, automation is when machines do tasks that humans used to do. Think self-checkout kiosks at the grocery store or those automated customer service voices that drive you crazy. AI is a bit more complex. It's like giving brains to machines, allowing them to learn, solve problems, and even make decisions. Like those algorithms that suggest videos you might like on YouTube. Creepy, right? Now, these technologies are everywhere. From the apps on your phone to the cars we drive, AI and automation are changing how we live, work, and play. And yes, they're also coming for our jobs. But don't panic just yet. Let's see how this robot revolution is playing out in Asia. Asia, my friends, is a land of contrasts. It's a region where ancient traditions meet cutting-edge technology, creating a unique blend of the old and the new. From bustling markets that have been around for centuries to gleaming skyscrapers housing the latest tech companies, Asia is a place where the past and the future coexist in fascinating ways. We've got booming tech hubs and traditional industries, often existing side by side. In cities like Bangalore and Hyderabad, you'll find some of the world's leading tech firms, while just a few miles away, traditional crafts and trades continue to thrive. But guess what? Robots aren't picky. They don't care whether they're in a high-tech office or a centuries-old market. They're designed to do tasks efficiently, and they're coming for jobs in every sector. Let's start with manufacturing. This one's a no-brainer. Manufacturing has always been a sector where automation thrives. The repetitive and physically demanding tasks are perfect for robots. Robots are already replacing factory workers in many parts of the world, taking over tasks that were once done by human hands. This trend is not just limited to the West, it's happening globally, and Asia is no exception. Factories here are increasingly adopting automation to stay competitive. The rise of robots in manufacturing is inevitable. From car factories in India to textile mills in Bangladesh, robots are taking over repetitive and physically demanding tasks. These industries are seeing a significant shift towards automation. Robots are not just limited to heavy industries. They're also making their way into smaller manufacturing units performing tasks that require precision and consistency. But it's not just blue-collar jobs that are at risk. The rise of artificial intelligence and machine learning is transforming white-collar jobs as well. Remember those AI-powered brains we talked about? They're not just for show. These intelligent systems are capable of performing complex tasks that were once the domain of highly skilled professionals. They're coming for white-collar jobs too. Think about roles in data entry, customer service, and even some aspects of financial analysis. These jobs are increasingly being automated. Data entry, for instance, is a task that can be easily automated. AI systems can process and input data much faster and more accurately than humans. Customer service is another area where AI is making significant inroads, with chatbots and automated response systems handling queries and complaints. And hold on, it gets even more real. The impact of automation is not just limited to offices and factories. Remember those robots delivering food and driving cars? These innovations are not just futuristic concepts. They're becoming a reality in Asia. Yeah, that's happening in Asia too. Delivery robots are being deployed in cities to navigate through traffic and deliver packages efficiently. Delivery apps are using robots to navigate our streets, ensuring timely and contactless delivery of goods. This is especially relevant in the current times where contactless delivery is highly valued. And self-driving cars are being tested in major cities. These autonomous vehicles promise to revolutionize the way we commute, reducing the need for human drivers. So, whether you're a factory worker, a banker, or a taxi driver, the robot revolution is coming for you, Asia. The landscape of employment is changing rapidly, and it's essential to adapt to these changes. The robot revolution is not just a distant future, it's happening now. Embrace the change, Asia, and prepare for a future where humans and robots work side by side. Okay, so robots are coming for our jobs. But is this necessarily a bad thing? Look, I get it. Losing your job sucks. But before we start building robot fighting robots, let's look at the potential upside of this automation wave. First off, robots can do the dangerous, repetitive, and frankly boring jobs that most humans don't want to do. This frees up humans to focus on more creative, complex, and fulfilling tasks. Think about it. Would you rather spend your days tightening screws on a factory line or designing the next big app? Robots can handle the former, leaving you free to unleash your inner tech genius. Plus, automation can boost productivity and efficiency, leading to economic growth. And a stronger economy means more jobs, right? Well, that's the hope anyway, but let's be real, there's a flip side to this robot revolution. Section 5. The skills you need to survive the robot takeover. Here's the deal, Asia. The robot revolution is going to create winners and losers. The rapid advancement of technology is inevitable, and it's already happening all around us. From automated factories to AI-driven customer service, robots are becoming an integral part of our daily lives. And the key to being on the winning side is simple skills, but not just any skills. You need to focus on the ones that robots can't easily replicate. It's about honing abilities that make you indispensable in a world where machines handle the mundane tasks. Let's face it, robots are good at what they do. They're fast, efficient, and they don't need bathroom breaks. They can work around the clock without getting tired, and they can perform repetitive tasks with precision. This makes them perfect for roles in manufacturing, logistics, and even some areas of healthcare. But there are some things robots can't do, at least not yet. They lack the ability to think outside the box, to innovate, and to understand the nuances of human interaction. These are areas where humans still have the upper hand. Robots can't think critically, solve complex problems, or come up with creative solutions. They follow algorithms and preset instructions, which limits their ability to adapt to new and unforeseen challenges. This is where your critical thinking and problem-solving skills come into play. They can't empathize with humans, build relationships, or understand emotions. Emotional intelligence is a uniquely human trait that allows us to connect with others on a deeper level, to understand their needs, and to work collaboratively towards common goals. These are the skills that will set you apart in the age of automation. By focusing on developing your emotional intelligence, you can ensure that you remain relevant and valuable in the workforce. So, if you want to thrive in the future of work, you need to level up your human skills game. This means investing time and effort into learning and practicing these skills. Attend workshops, take online courses, and seek out opportunities to apply what you've learned in real-world situations. Focus on developing your critical thinking, problem-solving, and communication skills. These are the abilities that will make you stand out in a crowded job market and ensure that you can navigate the complexities of a rapidly changing world. Embrace creativity, innovation, and adaptability. These traits will allow you to come up with new ideas, to see opportunities where others see obstacles, and to pivot when things don't go as planned. And most importantly, never stop learning. The world is constantly evolving, and the only way to keep up is to be a lifelong learner. Stay curious, stay open-minded, and always be willing to expand your horizons. Section 6. Can governments save us from the robot apocalypse? So, we know robots are coming for our jobs, and we know we need to level up our skills. The rise of automation and artificial intelligence is transforming industries at an unprecedented pace. From manufacturing to services, robots and AI are becoming integral parts of our daily lives. This technological revolution promises increased efficiency and productivity, but it also brings significant challenges, especially for the workforce. But what are our governments doing about all this? Are they prepared to handle the massive shifts in employment and the economy? Governments around the world are grappling with these questions, trying to find the best ways to support their citizens in this new era. Well, the good news is that many Asian governments are aware of the challenges and opportunities presented by automation. They are actively engaging in discussions and formulating policies to address these issues. These governments recognize that the future of work will be vastly different from what we know today, and they are taking steps to prepare for it. They're investing in education and training programs to equip workers with the skills they need for the jobs of the future. This includes not only traditional education but also vocational training and lifelong learning opportunities. By focusing on upskilling and reskilling, governments aim to ensure that their workforce remains competitive in a rapidly changing job market. Some governments are even experimenting with universal basic income, a concept that has gained traction in recent years. Universal Basic Income, or UBI, is a system where everyone receives a fixed amount of money from the government, regardless of their employment status. The idea is to provide a safety net for all citizens, ensuring that they have a basic level of financial security, even if they lose their jobs to automation. It's a radical idea, but it could be a solution to the potential job losses caused by automation. By providing a guaranteed income, UBI could help people transition to new careers or invest in their education without the immediate pressure of financial instability. But let's be real, governments can't do it alone. The responsibility of preparing for the future of work doesn't rest solely on their shoulders. Businesses, educational institutions, and individuals all need to step up and play their part in preparing for the future of work. Companies need to invest in their employees' development, schools and universities must adapt their curricula to meet the demands of the new economy, and individuals should take proactive steps to continuously learn and adapt. Only through a collective effort can we navigate the challenges and seize the opportunities presented by the robot apocalypse. Section 7. Don't fear the robots, embrace the future of work. Look, I get it, change can be scary, especially when it comes to something as fundamental as our jobs. But instead of fearing the robots, let's embrace the possibilities they bring. The future of work is not about robots versus humans. It's about humans and robots working together to create a better future for everyone. Imagine a world where robots handle the dangerous, repetitive tasks, freeing up humans to focus on more creative and fulfilling work. Imagine a world where technology empowers us to be more productive, efficient, and innovative. That's the future we should be striving for. Section 8. So, will robots steal all the jobs in Asia? Let's cut to the chase. The million-dollar question is, will robots steal all the jobs in Asia? The short answer is no one knows for sure. The future is uncertain and the pace of technological change is only accelerating. What we do know is that the job market is going to look very different in the years to come. Some jobs will disappear, new jobs will emerge, and existing jobs will be transformed. The key is to be prepared for these changes and adapt to the evolving demands of the workplace. Section 9. Stay woke, Asia, the future is in your hands. So, there you have it, Asia. The robot revolution is upon us. But it's not the dystopian nightmare that some people make it out to be. The future of work is full of possibilities, but it's up to us to shape it. We need to embrace lifelong learning, develop our human skills, and work together to create a future where technology benefits everyone. Stay informed, stay curious, and most importantly, stay woke, Asia. The future is in your hands. Peace out. If this topic matters to you, hit like, subscribe, and tap the bell to stay informed about the future of work and AI.